A five on your side follow-up now. A $21 million project to rebuild and repair the Kingshighway Bridge is 2 years in the making. But there are more delays to come. Businesses and drivers are going to have to wait a couple more months before construction wraps on the Kingshighway Vandeventer Bridge. Five on your side's Rachel Menitoff is live in studio with an update on the progress of the project. Rachel?
Our four north-southbound lanes opened up in May, but the construction isn't over. There are two more lanes that are still in the works.
It's a busy corridor, and at one time it could have crumbled with a 5 out of 10 rating.
You don't have the holes in it. You don't have the, you know, the chunks of concrete falling out, and you know, you're not tearing up your tires.
When this project started back in July of 2015, the city said this 75-year-old bridge was in desperate need of improvement and even posed a risk to public safety.
So that's when the city started the overhaul of the bridge, slated to be complete by December 2016. Along the way, the project faced construction, environmental, and utility issues.
We lost extension probably from that second light over, if you come over about 30 or 40 feet.
Jerry Stoll has worked at Don Brown Chevrolet for about 12 years now. He showed us how the construction temporarily shut down part of his parking lot.
These are going to be your third lanes that will be opening up here.
One, open.
A grand opening in May unveiled four lanes, and now just two more are left. The city tells us these delays are because they're waiting on construction material and also have to install fencing. But there's optimism for those people who work just down the hill.
So I think when the bad weather hits, you're going to find it a lot easier and safer.
The city tells me those last two lanes will be finished by spring 2018. It couldn't give a specific date, but did tell us that it would open one lane and then soon after open up another lane. Anne.